Okay, Vivian, new album?
Yes, new showcase, you know. Some original reggae format, you know. We're in, used to get the album like a 12-inch with vocal and dub.
Yeah.
You know, sometimes I just four tracks. Like this one here, we have 8 tracks, which is 4 vocal and 4 dub.
And all new?
All new, brand new. Unreleased material, never released before, you know?
Oh, okay.
Excuse me. So, yeah. You know, I'm ready for it and we're having a good response to it because some of these tunes been playing on the sound system them for all 3 years, you know?
So, that's right.
As dub plate. So, now public can get their hands on it, you know? And, yeah. All good, you know.
Vinyl release?
Vinyl release, strictly vinyl release for now.
Okay.
We're not going to deal with no CD just yet, or, you know, okay. Not download just yet. It's a vinyl thing, and we want the vinyl people them to go and, you know, beat it out and, until that time, you know.
Old school. Mm-hmm. And some of the tracks on there, any sticking out for you? Or?
Well, yeah, Knife Crime, you know. Knife Crime is all about the stabbing, the killing, the youths, them killing them one another and all them kind of thing. And Knife Crime, really and truly, that song came along when one of my little friend, as I say in the song, got stabbed in Willesden. Life,
I remember that.
Kumari.
Yeah.
You know, and I met him on the Friday night and the following week, you know, he lost his life.
Yeah.
So, really touched me away, you know.
Yeah, there's a lot of that going on in there.
Yeah, man. So,
with a knife.
To touch me away, I just decided to write a song about it. It seemed like the fire incident, you know.
Yeah.
Yeah, where I write the song Fire. Because I feel strongly about that, and you know, most of my songs is a reality thing, you know.
Yeah.
So that's why I'm gonna say, even this album is called Current Affairs, you know.
Yeah.
So it's what's happening and taking place right now, you know. Even when you listen to the other tunes on the album called, like I.O., we are called bridging them from all over Africa, you know. Sense of unity.
Yeah.
That way that, you know, one another, make we just start living love with one another and stop killing one another, you know?
Yeah.
Them kind of thing there, them kind of vibe.
Positive.
And then you bring the sense to come. You know, full time now, the world just legalized ganja, you know, just legalized the thing and because, you know, you see places in America where it's been legalized, or Canada, and, you know, they're making so much money that can help schools, hospitals,
sure,
all them kind of things, you know, nothing but people are suffer with right now, suffer for pay the bills, stuff.
Yeah,
you know, them thing that we can use it and for medical purposes, it's amazing, you know what I mean, and the amount of things that you can use that plant for, you know, and it's a plant that grow in season, so you know, it's not like say you have to go out there and cut down no big tree to go make paper or anything like that. You know what I mean? The strongest paper you can get is from marijuana.
Yeah.
The strongest, you know, natural fiber I go on. So.
And hemp's becoming more popular now, as well.
Yeah, man. So, you know what I mean? Full time now. So, bring the sense to come where I say, yeah, well, full time now, you know?
Yeah. Yeah, man. Okay. And all coming with dubs?
All of them with dub. Also, don't forget the racism, you know, because racism is a serious thing.
And it's, yeah, know, it's still out there.
Yeah, there is no ending to that, you know. No. So this song will forever. You can forever play this song. Yeah. So, you know, it's all about it, and you know, we see what's happening in the world today. You know.
And you can get that through Imperial House.
Yeah, man, you can get that through Imperial House. You know, and all your local sellers.
Yeah, sure.
Know? But if anything, just go up on the net and look up Imperial House. You know, and can contact us and we can deal with the matter.
No problem. Mm-hmm. Okay, nice one.
Yeah. Bless up, bro.
Shame you from a slave ship named Jesus.